Hi everybody, I've noticed that a lot of WMR, the Windows Mixed Reality headsets, I saw a lot of users complaining that the headset goes black and that you still have tracking on your screen when you're looking at it on the monitor and so forth. So the headset is tracking, but inside the headset, the view is completely black. And I had the same issue for a short little while and couldn't find an answer online. It seemed to be happening with every single brand, which led me to check into a few more things. So I'm going to show you a quick little solution that I found, and hopefully it'll work for some of you. So what I've done is go inside the Mixed Reality portal, and at the bottom you've got your three little dots for See More. Click that, go to Settings, and this is for the Windows operating system, by the way. Go there, and what you want to do is go to Headset Display. Click that, and as you'll see, I've got it on the very high beta setting, which is fine. And what you want to do is go down to Experience Options, make changes to the Windows Mixed Reality Experience on this PC, Advance. Click Change, and that will open up a new section. Now, here's where I actually found the solution. Originally, I had it on 90 Hertz, which my system handles no problem. But then after a couple days, it started happening with a black screen and then happened repeatedly after like 5-10 minutes sort of thing. So then I tried switching to automatic. And naturally, since my system handles 90 Hertz, the same issues started happening. So I decided, well, let's try the 60 Hertz. I didn't really notice a huge degradation in the image. But as soon as I switched it manually to 60 Hertz, you don't want to set for automatic, set it manually to 60 Hertz and click save, and then you can exit. And once I did that, I haven't had a single problem. And I've been running it daily for quite a few hours every single day, and I haven't had a single problem since then. So give that a shot, see if that helps, and hopefully that will solve regardless of what brand you have for your WMR Windows Mixed Reality headset. Let me know if it works for you. Happy VR, everyone.